Hey guys, this is making 22 slimes part 1, and in this video I'm going to be making a few of the slimes, and there's going to be a few other parts of this series, so make sure you keep up with that, and I hope you enjoy. So all of these slimes are made with a really nice base. I made it with Goowall, clay, and instant snow, and it's really thick, creamy, and fluffy. And for the first one, I decided to do a cookies and cream one because that's one of my favorite types of slimes. I used black and white foam chunks to represent the Oreos and cream, as well as some black glitter. Will she? After I put in all the add-ins and mixed them in, I decided to choose a scent, and I chose this really delicious brownie scent, and it smells so realistic. The second slime I decorated was this pretty yellow one, and I added these really cute sprinkles, and I scented it cupcake. And this is inspired by like a birthday cake. The next slime I did was this cute light pink one, and I added in pink glitter and these funfetti sprinkles, and I called it sugar cookie. And I scented it French vanilla to kind of go with the cookie theme. Then I made sort of a simple one called brownie batter. And it's just a really nice brown slime with some black glitter in it. And I scented it chocolate, which is a really nice and strong scent. Next, I made the slime that I was most excited to make, which was mint choco. And this is a really pretty green color with some black glitter and black foam chunks. And it is scented marshmallow, and it smells really, really nice. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for part 2.